next act, we have a duo of Olga and Violet. And to continue on to the story, so Olga traveled. Sometimes I ask Olga, like, have you been to Turkey? Have you been to, I don't know, like, Italy, Brazil, African countries? And she's like, I think so. And I'm like, what do you mean you think so? So in a year, she traveled to up to 200 countries sometimes, because her circus, her show, part of Cirque du Soleil, it was a chapiteau, so they were visiting for sometimes only a week or something like that, and then they were moving on. So she's been around the world, and she ended up in Toronto because I decided to settle with a family. And so we're here, very fortunate, to promote, you know, family activities, family active living, really, really engaging kids, and then our kids, they motivate us. So this message, she was had an opportunity with Violet to share on the big stage at Canada's Got Talent this past season, and they were voted through to the semifinals. So we're hoping that in the years to come, we can bring home a title for you. So this is part of a little show of what they show that Canada's Got Talent, and their duo is called Mommy and Me. Please enjoy. much, Olga and Violet. Very inspirational. You guys are awesome. And they never fight. Never. All right, so for the next part, we have a wonderful opportunity to showcase a little bit of what we do at our Apple School. It gives an opportunity for kids to have a lot of fun as they do these elements. So Olga is going to demonstrate some live audience interactions with the little ones. So give us one moment.